Prepare all necessary tools for dismantling. Before dismantling the cylinder head, set the governor handle to stop and turn off the air at the mains. Next, turn off the water cooling system, fuel oil system, and the lube oil system at the mains. Then drain the cooling water from the engine. Remove